freedom is...
America.
Oh, gosh. Freedom is someone being able to make choices that are not pressured by other people's actions.
Choices are your prison. They're not your freedom. So true freedom, you would think, would be death.